So I start with my two color star in the center and I make a pinwheel. Then I just match up my colors, and I always want to make a parallelogram, a diamond, with my colors. So positioning that half square triangle, see right here, it makes a flying geese. I don't want a triangle. I want a diamond or a parallelogram out of that color. So I can just put that on that, rotate my colors the correct way so that I get my star points all